work and figuring out stuff in lessons.
He was useless at maths. I was good at maths. He was much better on Englishes than I was. We also got involved in the film society, and I was a projectionist, and Jason was on the door.
There was a play once, A Christmas Carol, and they decided they wanted a bit of comic relief and got us to be farmer and his wife. So I was the henpecked farmer and he was the wife. So, you know, we'd come on our queue and get a big laugh.
Mike, we're at St. George's Tooting.
Okay. Matthew, Mario. I had a bad time with bullying at my previous school. He had managed to keep people away from him by being a tall person and being rude to me. So I was quite often apologising for him or just trying to keep people from beating him up. We stuck together, basically.
Anyway. First I did my iPad.
Mr. Andrew Lorry, please.
26-year-old Andy has a swollen knee after twisting his leg during a game of frisbee.
What about him?
Put in all this. Bless.
I know, it's so embarrassing.
It's not, it looks nice.
I want the sympathy and the adrenaline. And put lips on it.
That's what friends are for, isn't it?
Can you describe me as better friends?
You're my best friends, I would say. My name is Shivana.
My name's Andrew.
I'm one of the nurse practitioners. Nice to meet you.
How are you? How's your life?
It's been good. Tell me about yourself.
It's my friend Ollie's 26th birthday party. Had a barbecue in a park, and we were playing ultimate frisbee.
Yeah.
And my friend tackled me. The thing we named to go right there.
Did you fall directly on the knee, or did you twist the knee?
I couldn't say. I was drinking alcohol, so.
And the swelling and bruising came off when?
A couple of hours.
Okay. What we'll have to do is we'll definitely have to X-ray this knee first. Any numbness, pins and needles?
Yes, it's very hard.
Can you bend your knee?
Oh, I don't want to try that.
Bend them?
Not pain. It's like I'm a spider.
When we were very young, Andy was always very happy.
Oh, wow, wow.
But I think his dad left when he was only 10. After that, I think there was always a little hint of, even though he was generally still very happy and easygoing and relaxed, there was a little hint of sadness.
Right. Do you have any medical problems otherwise? Any medication you take regularly?
Since you're
pilot? I think I was that.
For anxiety and depression.
I remember obviously when I was 16.